information is that the suspect has been located and his vehicle's been located. That's still kind of an evolving scene with very little information I can release quite yet. It actually has occurred in Jackson County, so we're going to go meet up with Jackson County to try and get further details of exactly what's going on, exactly what's happened. What we can say is that it was a male who does appear to know the victim and possibly be related to the victim. So.
And we're thinking maybe a domestic at this point, a domestic-related case?
It appears to possibly be leading that way, yes.
Can you elaborate any more on the possible relationship between the two?
Again, we're trying to identify the exact relationship. We do know that it appears that they were together in some capacity, whether that's married, boyfriend, girlfriend, that type of stuff. We don't have any of that information yet.
But right now the public's not in any kind of danger as far as a shooter on the loose or anything?
Correct. There's no danger to the public regarding this situation. It was isolated to the victim, and that suspect has been located.
Can you just run through what happened here this morning?
This morning, officers were sent about 7:39 on the report of shots fired. Once they arrived on scene, they located a female in her 40s deceased. And again, with the witness information, they had great witness information that was able to lead us to who the suspect was and help us find the suspect and identify that person.